going on, guys? Welcome back to the vlog. Another day on tap, another terrible Tuesday. Why not? Everyone loves terrible Tuesday, so we're taking you along today. Busy day, it's early. I've got a bike ride on tap first this morning. I'm done riding slow. So most days in the morning, I wake up, I come into our training room, I get on Zwift, and I absolutely smash myself. So anyways, I'm getting set up this morning. I'm gonna do 90 minutes on Zwift really hard. Off to the pool, 9 a.m. swim. After that, got a couple errands to run this afternoon. We'll do a run, got meetings. Busy terrible Tuesday, hopefully an entertaining terrible Tuesday. We're gonna take you along with. Come on, let's go, come on.
High five, my dog. I love the title of this workout.
Headbang gang, let's go. I'm in the middle of this workout. I'm running 300 watts right now. Seeing here on my computer, the PTO 2021 world rankings come out. I fell down to like 87 or something. I'm just sitting here, not upset, not bitter at the ranking system, nothing. Just fed up with not being up there. So I get my mind right, I get my cycling legs right. This year's gonna be different. Alright, just did 40 minutes of intervals. Now I'm asking, I'll be doing one leg. What is this? Well, I'm a bit smashed now. Got 20 minutes to get to the pool and get flogged for 6K. See you there. Okay, we're on our way to the pool. Got that bike ride done. I'm still feeling a little bit buzzed up from that. I don't know if that's in a good way or a bad way. Sometimes it's like you carry the momentum into the swim and the swim goes well, or you just get in the water and you are a dead fish floating to the top. So we'll see what I am today. I'm hoping I didn't get too deep on the bike there with how I was feeling. I think this time of year is difficult because we're pretty far off racing and I think everyone's just reflecting on what they can do. I think people who had a good season, and not too many people had a good 2020 just because there weren't tons of opportunities, but I think a lot of us are sitting here like, man, I've improved a lot. I just feel like I haven't had necessarily the opportunity to showcase that or as many opportunities to showcase that as possible. So I think I'm feeling just potentially a little bit of that frustration. I think just generally wanting to work harder and be better. So rather than saying, oh, woe's me, like I didn't have the opportunities in 2020, like 2020 was a mess for everyone, rather say like, okay, 2021's here. There are hopefully going to be opportunities to prove to the world that I'm better than my world rank or my current perception or my own self-view or whatever, and just prove to the world that I deserve to be at the top. The only way you can do that is in reality, right? There's nothing I can say in this video. There's nothing I can do on Strava that's gonna you know, make people think or make myself think that I'm world class or elite or whatever. I'm here to just work my ass off, be better, and do what the absolute best that I can. I don't know what that means. I hope it means I can win, but if it doesn't, I'm gonna give my absolute best trying and I'm gonna go down with a fight. So anyways, that's my motivational speech 6 minutes before I gotta get in the water. We'll see you guys.
Whose birthday could it be? There's 39 of them.
39? I'm only 29, I don't know what you're talking about.
29.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Nice.
Interesting. Is he gonna
pick? Matt doesn't want me to pick him because he likes pain.
Yeah. Is he gonna pick the new dad who's getting 1 hour of sleep? Yeah. Didi, who just ran 52K.
No, he's already got fins. I get to pick another person, Tio, that can wear shorts.
He's gonna pick you. You have to wear him up on deck.
Tio's had 3 hours sleep in a week, so he can wear shorts.
Yeah, baby, on a pill. I just feel like I'm gonna settle in your field. Yeah, I'm a bitch, I'm a real. My pill, that's a pill. Baby, is, what's the one word after the session?
Joe's old.
Joe's old. That is two words, but we'll count it as one. Chris?
Existential, because I was going through an existential crisis.
Okay. And Dibs, pain inflictor, pain dash inflictor. That's one word.
I love the birthday set.
Birthday set.
Okay, so we got that swim done. Really hard one today. 39 100s for Joe Gamble's birthday. And really hard too. I think we did like 30 of them swimming fast, like 105 or faster, leaving the 115. So that's not a bad set for January. And I haven't really done too much swimming lately, so I was happy with that. And now I am on my way to go pick up my friends, Andre and Rachel, Andre Lopez and Rachel Olson. If you don't follow them on YouTube, Chasing Triathlon, they've got a pretty sick vlog as well. So they just spent like a month in Brazil, and they needed a lift from the bus stop. So I'm going to pick them up and we're going to go see them. The vloggers in the vlog.
Yeah.
There they are. Fresh from Brazil. They made it.
Bringing a heat of water.
That's right. I'm hitting a bit of a wall ski. Yikes, we're tired. After that bike ride and the long swim. Picked up Andre and Rachel. Those guys are home safe and sound. Now I'm in my office. I try to come back from swim on Tuesdays and Thursdays and try and knock out like 2 hours of work, whether that's writing training plans for my athletes, sending emails to sponsors, editing photos or videos, just trying to like pluck away on little projects that I'm constantly working on. So try and do 2 hours of that now. If I'm tired, it might be shorter. I always make sure that I'm prioritizing recovery. So if I just need to sit on the couch for half an hour and doze off or watch YouTube videos or watch TikToks or whatever, I'll just do that. Probably do that right before my run because I've got to do an hour run this afternoon. I'll probably head out the door 2:30 and then come back because I've got some more calls and meetings this afternoon. So definitely a busy Tuesday. They don't call it Terrible Tuesday for nothing, but we're getting back into the swing of things. All right, about to get this run going. Got 55 minutes. And I think school's still in session, so I'm not sure if I can get on the track, but in a perfect world, I'm gonna go over there and try and get some strides done, just four. But if the kids are out, I might get kicked off or arrested because they're pretty tight on that here. So anyways, see you at the track. All right, I've done two. I'm just gonna do four today. We'll see. I'll try and film this one for you guys. It's probably gonna look like crap, but we'll see. A little game we play called Release the Hound. Jeannie's going down there.
Ready?
Set.
Release the
go!
Wow.
Sorry.
What do we have here?
I'm just doing my, you know, domestic duties.
This is a really exciting. Justin cleaning up after dinner.
You know? You gotta pitch in once every 2 weeks. That's just kind of what you gotta do, you know? Happy wife, happy life. All right, thanks for tuning in. What should I say?
Sayonara.
Sayonara. That's straight from Jeannie's mouth. Thanks so much, and we'll see ya next week. Peace.
How did you get like this, Millie?
She's just living.
How did you get like this? You've got the hiccups now.